You're both Germans, and you guys are Moldovan. Very interesting. Is this like a culture exchange? Like they teach you how to make knödel, and you guys teach them how to street fight or something like that.